Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Ayy, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Ayy, seem like my hashtag Twigger Gang, what's the goddamn deal, man? I'm coming at you real hard with the damn merch, and I'm coming back at you hard with the videos. Because I know a lot of people ain't watching my videos shit because they're like, oh shit, John Marshall Productions, where did he go? He's going to be like everybody else. He's going to stop doing YouTube. No, I'm here. I had to take a break. I almost goddamn killed myself trying to fucking work a whole month straight and not take no breaks and wake up every morning and work out. And man, I had to take a break, man. But the Twigs is back. Twigs is back. You know what I'm saying? I got the shirts. I got a lot of shit going on. I got the machines. I got everything going. I got the lights hooked up. I got everything hooked up. You know what I'm saying? We back. We live in effect. And we better than we was before. I got my tripods now out the way. I got my camera hooked up on my little, it's a tripod, but it's a tripod hooked up to a desk mount. You know what I'm saying? Got my phone right here on a little desk mount now. I got the mic right here on a little desk mount. Everything's together now. And I don't have no tripods on my desk. I ain't got shit in the way. Once I get my shit for the lights, I get one more arm for one light, and boom, I'm good. You know what I mean? I don't have to have no lights, and I don't have to have nothing. So when I move my desk, everything comes with. I don't have to worry about lights, camera, action, none of that. Anyways, we need to go ahead and get into these goddamn reactions, because I know y'all miss me. I miss y'all. I miss the comments. I miss everything else. I'm back. I love it. Let's go ahead and get into it. Ooh, shit, I'm ready to start recording. We're going to get into Adam Calhoun, Clean Money. Clean money, you know what I'm saying? Clean money with the t-shirts, man. Gotta get the clean money. Love that Chevy, shout out to the Chevy.
Not sure what y'all doing, I'm putting hard work in. Everything I got, bet your ass I earned it. Up early.
Real talk.
Up early. You wanna make clean money, gotta get good.
If you wanna make clean, if you wanna make clean money, you gotta get dirty. Real talk. Up early, man. You gotta get up early to get this money, man. I'm up early, you know what I'm saying? It's what, 6:56 right now. Then got up by 5, you know what I mean? Or after 5, should I say. So, gotta get up early, man. Gotta get this money, man. Gotta get this clean money. Everything needs to be clean, legal, legit. I mean, illegal. Legal, legit, and fire, and good, and put you in a position to prosper, not put you in a position to fall back, because you try to get this dirty money, and you fall back and you fuck it up and you get caught and you make all this money, but then you did all that and then you get caught and you fall back, or you know what I'm saying, get killed, like it's dumb shit. Let's just get this clean money, goddamn.
Hey, tie your boots up, you wanna make clean money, gotta get dirty. Tie your boots up, look in the driveway. That ain't a new truck, that's an old Chevy.
Telling you exactly how work day be. I miss the work days, I'm not gonna lie, but I'd rather work for myself. But I do miss kicking in with the niggas at the work day. Nigga got all your shit together, y'all talking and fucking having fun and shit. I love this nigga,
man. Yeah, hard hails. Got a bunch of stickers on this old lunch pail. Yeah, hard hails with a flag on the back. If you don't like that, then it's fuck you, Jack. Get it in till it's time to go. Clock out, get on down.
Hey man, y'all hearing this shit? Y'all better take notes. All y'all niggas out there hustling, doing dumb shit, y'all better take notes to this motherfucker. He's putting down the blueprint to let you know how you can still make money. Because you can make this money from a 9-to-5 and take that money that you make from a 9-to-5, save it, stack it up, put it towards your own business. Then boom, now you got two businesses. You know what I mean? Not two businesses. You got a job. Now you got your business on the side making extra money. You know what I'm saying? Then boom, you can eventually prosper. Now you got your own shit. God damn, come on, guys.
What y'all doing? Clean money. I'm at at the bar drinking. Work my ass off just to make it to the weekend. So pour a long shot, a Jack Daniels, Jim Beam, Johnny Walker, I'm an animal. Cold one, it's been a hot day. I buy the first round, I finally got paid. I'm just
a I bought the first round, I finally got paid. This is my dude right here, bro.
Well, man, make an honest living. Came a long way from being locked up in prison, yeah. Until it's time to go. Clock out, get on down the road. The soul truck gets me where I gotta go. But she only plays rock and roll.
I love the beat, that motherfucker's so funky. Hard work, clean money. Dirty hands. This video is dedicated to the guys in my old plant. You changed my life forever. To all the hardworking men and women of our country, respect. Respect to you, my dude. Respect to you, my dude. Hold on. Respect to you, my dude, for you making this song because, man, hard work, clean money, dirty hands. Real talk. You gotta do that. That's the only way you're gonna be able to make some, I mean, live your life. That's another way to live your life, should I say? I said only because everybody has their purpose. I mean, everybody has their opinion of which way and how they think they should live their life and which way they should go and which way they should rock and everything else. So it's hard to tell, you know what I mean? I can't speak for everybody else. But I love this song because it makes sense. Like, this is the best time in my life was, you know, working with a lot of people at the job, you know what I mean? It's always not the job, it's the people around you that you work with that you love and that you fuck with the most, you know what I'm saying? Because y'all do this shit every single day. Y'all damn near see each other more than y'all see y'all's family, especially if y'all work out of town together, you know what I mean? So that's a brotherhood like that, just like the military and type shit, you know what I'm saying? So I respect you for making this video, bro. Like, I really do respect you for making this video. You see, you got the old Chevy. I got my old Chevy out there, too, you know what I'm saying? It's a little newer than that, I'm not gonna lie. It's 2003. His is 98, I think, probably. But shit, I fucks with it, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man. Hard work. Clean money, dirty hands. Do you understand that? Hard work, clean money, dirty hands. Do you understand that or do you understand it? Which one? Who don't understand it? Raise your hand if you don't understand it. Okay, both of y'all don't. So, you have to sit here and if you're sitting on your ass and you selling and you hustling and everything else, we all know it's only three places you're going to go. Prison, dead. I think that's it. Two places, huh? So, two places. Prison and dead. So, why? Why take them two choices when either one is going to be fucked up. You're only getting them two choices. You're going to get one or the other. So, it's a lose-lose situation. So, that's done. Or you can go get a good job or get a job. Stack of chips up. Save something. You know what I'm saying? Maneuver in types of ways to where you can prosper and better yourself. And make steps and decisions to put yourself in a position to win all the time. Got to. You know what I'm saying? We always have to win. We all got to win. Got to win. Got to win. Got to win. If we don't win, you lose. Who wants to lose? I'm not a loser. Never been a loser. Don't want to lose. Even though I lost a lot of shit, I gained more. Because the loss that I lost, I gained knowledge in that loss to understand why did I lose that shit. And boom, I got it back even 10 times fold. Bam! But anyway, hashtag Twigger Gang. Hashtag Twigger Squad. What's up, my Twigger? You know what I'm saying? Shout out everybody. Call Gang, Creek Squad, NF Gang. You know what I'm saying? Shout out everybody. I miss John back. John Marshall back. I got to go do some shit. Got to go handle some business today later on. But I'm gonna drop this video and maybe one more before I leave, we'll see, because I got some shit to take care of too. But until then, man, shit, hard work, clean money, dirty hands. Let's get this money. Shout out, love y'all.